What's up guys, your boy the Avenger back with another Dragon Ball Legends video. I'm happy to be a bit quiet guys because it is late for me, but I'm just gonna do some quick summons. On the anniversary banners, I'll probably do one on the super banner and then that's really it, and then I'll probably make save some again for a part 2 if they on the absolute banner, but we'll go on the silver banner. We have enough to do like the full steps, so without further ado guys, let's jump in and see what we get. So obviously what's up with you here, Zamasu, Vegeta Blue, Trunks, Elf Vegeta, like the good stuff, the good stuff. But yeah guys, let's just jump in and see what we get. Okay, 5 power dynamic. Okay, we could get a spot now. This is the Freezer. Okay, cool. Punch in the guts. Big checks though. Okay, yeah, we do win this. Nice. Okay, so we are getting a spot now. This. Okay, 3. What is it? Rosé, I'll take it. I take Rosé to 3 stars now. Remember, this is my second account, so yeah, I don't have Rosé at like very high, so I'll take that definitely. Yeah, I take him to 3 stars. That's good actually, that's good, okay. Ginyu! Yamcha! Okay, Rosé! Beautiful. Oh, second form style is not breaking at all. Okay. Got 2 tickets from that. Yeah, so hi guys, see, let's go guys. Let's do it, let's get it, let's hit it. I don't know how I said all that, but yeah. Straight into the next one. Can we get an animation? Numbers? Ooh, this is interesting. Blue and numbers, okay. Okay. I'm down for it. We never connected at all against Frieza. Let's see. Okay, we win this. Nice. Nice. Blue Goku usually means 2 sparking, so it's the first one. I'll take that. Second one. Okay, I'll take that Goku as well, because I don't have him like... double taken to 3 stars, so that's fine. Oh, okay, that chunks again. Oh, a third, okay. Zamasu! Wow, this is... that was an insane multi, actually. 2 feature cards. I'll take that. Takes chance to 4 stars and that should take the master to 5 I guess. Yeah, 5, 6! Okay, the master is getting strong for us. Chance to 4, 16, and then some, okay, oh yeah, Goku, I forgot, yeah, to 3. That's good because now he supports Kachi as well. Jace! Okay, some more, okay, chance as well. It's your family. I see you. And Zamasu. Perfecto. Okay guys. Got that going. Let's carry on. New character rates. Doubled. Okay, let's see what you can get here. Something interesting? Numbers. 3 pods, okay. Not the most. Okay, we're getting beat up. That doesn't look good. Big text. Okay, I'm gonna skip actually that. I feel like this is a skip multi. Yeah, let's skip it and let's see what actually happens. Yeah, that was worth the skip. Hey, look, we got a reslow, it's fine. Yeah. So, we need my breaks, okay. 10 4 stars, reset 2, solid 2, solid 1, okay. That Goku at 3, another one, the Sidemen's at 3. Of course, the Sidemen don't stay behind. Okay. 6 step, guys, let's go. Let's get it. Okay, guys, also, if you have been actually enjoying the content so far, definitely hit that like button, support your boy. And as well as, guys, hit that sub button. As well, to show that you're enjoying the content. So that you can... Oh, would you... you disturbed me. So that I can keep producing more content. Would you disturb me a bit? Okay. Big Bang Attack. Okay, cool. Yeah, but you came out annoying while I was speaking there, what's this? Okay, that's Future Gohan. Is he Future? I don't know if Future Gohan's Future though. Okay. You could still have another spark in there, could be. Or am I just guessing at this point? Two cabbages. Raccoon kick? Okay, so it's Future Gohan. Future Gohan's at 6 now as well. Okay, which means now we'll have our 3, then we will have the tickets. Okay, guys, here's the 3-1 Legends. Let's see if Legend can move up with a cool animation. Actually, one thing I haven't got yet is the Broly movie animation. Oh shit, not the, what, the Broly animation, that's the one. Lost Nature, oh, that's interesting. Vegeta again. Vegeta again. Okay, I guess. Okay, cool. Obviously the animations that I'll be going to get is like Numbers, Bardock and Goku, Trunks and... Okay, that Goku again. Trunks and Vegeta as well would be good because those guarantee new units, right? So those are also ones. And actually, as I said, the Bardock one as well because I haven't seen that one yet. So, yeah. My question... Okay, we have 2,000 now. We can grind that up again and come back. So I don't mind. Because the story for me still continues, so I can grind that up, and as well as Vegeta's Rising Battle. So, this makes things easier for me to get crystals back, so it's fine. We'll leave that at that. We'll do our tickets. And then we'll call the video. Just leave me 3 tickets, that's not bad actually. Okay. Let's hope we get like, Trunks and Vegeta animation, Bardock and Goku animation. Blue Oak animation, 3 parts, okay, I don't know if that's gonna be anything Gucci, it's a Kamehameha, Super Saiyan, he's probably knocked out, thought so. Let's see what we get. Okay, I'll take that, cause I didn't have much. It's good to have this guy again, I'll take him. So overall, this video is a top. We got more Super Trunks, we've not got more Super Zamasu. Yeah, and we got good units. So I'm gonna call the video there to halt. We got some good pulls, so I don't mind that. But yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, as I said earlier in the video, smash that thumbs up and as well as smash the sub button to stay tuned for more content because we will be summoning again and yeah, we'll be doing more pulls again. So for now, I'm the Avenger and it's peace out.